I think many Jamaicans are looking on and are saying that this is a grand waste of public resources. When you compare it to the more important needs that we now face in the health sector, where people can't get medicine, where the emergency rooms are overcrowded, where people are dying waiting for attention. Which leads me to the point. Government must set priorities. Government must set priorities. And it is clear to me that this government is not setting the right priorities. When you look at what is happening in the health sector, there is no way that public funds should be spent on a commission of inquiry when our public health sector